the same spread out that we saw earlier. Both Flowers and Driver out front throwing blocks. Butler went down and hooked it up. Rulak just did a short out to his outside, and Epley put him on, put the ball right on the numbers. Epley's now 4 for 4, 47 yards. Not a bad start.
Rulak catching his 8th pass of the year. First and 10 at the 15-yard line. J.D. Dunn once again is in the slot. Oh, what a hit that time. Jimmy Anderson from the inside linebacker spot. He's from Lexington, Kentucky. He looked like he had a running start from Lexington that time.
Well, Anderson is shooting the gap on this play. There you see Flowers blocking up the middle. But look at Anderson come in from the outside. Great hit, putting his helmet right on the football. That's the way the coaches like to see it done.
Driver now in 5 carries, 15 yards.